simply a collection of ribbons attached to a suction cup and mounted on the top of the dome, as we can see. When the dome is charged up, the ribbons acquire a charge like that, and they are repulsed from the dome and from each other, because like charges do repulse. So the ribbons are standing up and away and as far from each other as they can get. Now, when I pass my hand close to the dome, I will bring off a considerable amount of the energy, and the ribbons will tend to collapse. However, they will go right back up again as soon as I remove my hand. If I bring the grounded electrode close to the dome, it drains off the charge so fast that they all collapse. However, they do go back as soon as I remove